Good morning, guys,
and welcome back to my channel.
I haven't done that in like a couple weeks, and it feels really good to be vlogging again. As you can see, my voice is kind of raspy, but I'm in a phenomenal mood, so I decided to, you know, vlog today. I'm not gonna really be doing anything today, so I wanted to also film fitness video. Like, I'm not at my fitness goal and I'm nowhere near it, but I have been losing a good amount of weight doing this one particular thing. I might incorporate it into this video, I don't know. Yeah, I might show you guys some of the things that I eat to help me lose weight. And yeah, also my boyfriend told me he has a surprise for me today, so hopefully I can get that on camera, whatever my surprise is. I'm excited to see what it is. And yeah, usually I don't do my hair. Like, if I'm staying in the house, I just will not do my hair. Like, I'll leave my scarf on all day, or I'll put my hair like up in a ponytail. But I'm feeling like a little frisky today. Like, I feel like I should just, like, you know, do my hair, because, like, again, I'm getting surprised and I want to look cute. I don't know if I'm gonna get dressed. But I think I'm gonna do my hair. Let's go. Straightened it and, like, you know, put a little bit of bio silk on it to, like, smooth it out. Not too perfect, but who cares though? I know I don't.
Like I said, I'm not really doing anything today. I don't really have anything planned because, like I said, today I was supposed to actually be at work.
So I'm about to cook myself my famous stir fry, and it's a low calorie stir fry because I have lean skinless chicken breast, the thin cut ones, and then I have just some vegetables, and that's gonna be my low calorie stir fry, and I'm gonna cook that for lunch. So yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how I make my stir fry. So these are the things that you're gonna eat, okay? Boneless chicken, your peppers of choice, peppers, onions of choice, and you're going to need, I can't believe it's not butter, the vegan one, or you can just use whatever one you want. And you're going to need some extra virgin olive oil. I just wanna season it now. The only part of the seasoning that I actually watch is my salt, but like my pepper, I kind of just drop it on there. Salt, I put it in my hand like that, and just take a little bit and squeeze it over like that. It's because I'm trying to watch my salt intake. So what you want to do is you want to put some oil in the pan, not too much. I just put the chicken in the pan like that. And I just topped it off with like three cherry tomatoes, because I like to take cherry tomatoes a lot. So
I just called Gary and he says this is my package. So we're going to see what's in it. Babe?
Yeah.
I'm opening the box right now. Oh my god, they're so beautiful.
You like them?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you, honey.
You're welcome.
I love you.
I love you too.
They're so beautiful. I want to try them on right now. I want to try them on. Gary! Oh my god, they're gorgeous. Oh my god. Oh my god, I have the best boyfriend in the entire world. Oh my god, they're so cute. Gary, I hate you. Yes, they're so beautiful. These are my shoes. No, I hate you. Wait until. Oh my god, they're so beautiful. Honey, I love you. These are so beautiful. I don't even want to wear them. No, I don't want to even touch them, Gary. Like, they're so cute. I love my shoes. They're so cute. Love my surprise. Gary's my hands down the best honey that anybody can have.